optimal gaming performance is the main goal for your Alienware PC. Take the following actions to prepare your device for its peak performance. Before overclocking your PC, we recommend using the SupportAssist optimization feature to ensure the computer has the latest drivers and configurations. To do this, click on the Windows Start button to search for and open SupportAssist. Click on Full System Scan in the Home tab. Press Start to prompt SupportAssist to perform a full system scan, including detecting hardware errors, installing outdated drivers, and optimizing storage and network settings. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Use the System Configuration feature in Windows 11 to decide which apps you want to run from the start and disable unnecessary apps. Avoid disabling native processes or anything related to hardware components, such as the graphics card, Intel services, or peripherals to preserve system stability. Click on the Windows Start button and type msconfig into the search bar. Open System Configuration. In the General tab, choose Selective Startup. Uncheck Load Startup Items. Then click on the Services tab and check the box next to Hide All Microsoft Services. Scroll through the list of services and disable the ones unnecessary to load from start. If needed, you can re-enable the services by reversing this process. Then go to the Startup tab and click on Open Task Manager. Select any app you don't want to run at startup and click Disable. Close Task Manager when finished. Back in the System Configuration tool, click OK. Restart the computer and try to run a game. Check if the performance has changed. Overclocking increases the clock speed of a computer's processor, graphics card, or memory beyond the factory initial specifications. This is done by increasing the voltage of that component, leading to increased performance. Not all PCs have this option enabled. To know if your computer does, consult your system manual. Open Alienware Command Center and go to the Performance tab. There are two profile options, Performance and Overdrive. Both profiles will overclock your CPU and GPU when supported. Performance will overclock your system to prioritize graphics performance without reaching maximum temperatures all the time. Overdrive will set your overclocking to its maximum settings. Peak voltages will also raise the system temperatures. Fans will always run at maximum speed. When using either of these options, keep your computer connected to its power source to allow for full power consumption. If you have any questions or issues with overclocking your computer or optimizing it for heavy gaming, contact Dell Support for assistance.